had an accident 2 years ago. I went to Melbourne and I was sitting on the bus and a projector fell on my neck.
Oh, no.
And I've been in pain. Sometimes I can't sleep at night, so I'm up at night and we were praying and I just put my hand on my neck and just felt so much lighter and I not too bad. And
has it gone now?
Yes, it has.
Has it been 2 years?
2 years.
Is that wonderful?
Oh, Mum likes it.
Excuse me. That's Rash's mum. Excuse me. What's happened to you? What are you feeling? That's a journey when you first saw me.
I did not.
The sick. He healed the lame. And he says you can heal them too in Jesus' name.